Hi friends, this is Mr. and Mrs. Loudspeaker channel. Now, unga zami. Innaiki God of War oda adutha playthrough voice over illama paakalam. Idhu pola innum nariya videos varadhukku nama channel la subscribe pannikonga.
Go through here.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Help! Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed!
Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
Yeah.
There's an opening up there. Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing? Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
People might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But what?
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
His name is Krumnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Krumnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before. What's that over there? I'm down, two to go. Chains on both sides, maybe? That did it!
Ugh!
There will be more.
He's dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that,
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. Tree with the white trunk and arms used. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? He broken or something? Smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Let her look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Yeah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be ya dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's sort you out. What'll it be, Shorty? Keep an eye on that big guy, all right? What else?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
You got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing.
To the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
you left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Wait, we're back here again. Can we get out of this place? What's that over there?
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
Aw, I didn't even see this here.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
I think we can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Yeah.
boy.
Coming! Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it. Look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down! Doesn't look like anything. That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! It worked! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
What's that up there?
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp. Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boar.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
Didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Here. It ran under.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy? Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found it! Please, hurry!
Atreus! Wait for me, boy!
Father, over here!
Atreus!
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You. The arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Gray thought. This way. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Ooh.
We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
He won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Shh. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Lamb's cress, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Can you help? I can't quite...
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Luina. Pamela. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.